So I'm not a computer genius.
What?
Interesting. Is that the kind of crowd you are? You want me to just put on the DVDs? Just sit here and watch them. I've been doing comedy on the road a lot lately, and you know, I did comedy before I was on 24. Like, 24 is the first drama that I've been on. First of all, I know this is like sacrilegious. I didn't watch the show before I was on it. Okay, it's stressful. Like, you guys are crazy. Okay, fans are nuts. Like, it's intense. Do you know how many people, like, I've met couples that are like, we got engaged over our love of 24. I was like, really? They're like, yeah, when Jack took that machete and like sliced that guy, we made tender love after that. And when he pushed that terrorist woman out the window, he asked me to marry him. So sweet. Stressful, man. I like HGTV, I just put it on and leave it on. But even that gets too stressful, you know? Like the property brothers, they're like, hey, do you love this house? And they're like, yeah. And they're like, you can't have it. Rude, you know? And then they talk them into it, and the couple's like, great, we trust you, property brother. And then you know the wife is like, oh, Drew, fuck me, Drew, you know? And you're like, property brother, stop it, you know? Stop messing with this family. And then they're like, sorry, it's black mold. And the couple's like, we thought this was gonna work out. So come to think of it, that is stressful. The only show I like on there is the one where, like, their fence is falling apart and they knock on the door and they're like, hello, we'd like to redo your fence. And that's all that happens. The whole show is just like, we redid your fence. Yay!